with bushfires looming and extreme danger ahead.
United States military successfully executed a flawless precision strike that killed the number one terrorist anywhere in the world.
Let me be clear. If you're abroad, it's time for you to come home.
I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Decades of racial injustice has reached boiling point.